students, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. I hope you have done the previous worksheets. Today we will do a new worksheet. Which worksheet is this? What comes before? What comes before means जो इस अल्फाबेट से पहले जो अल्फाबेट आता है वो आप लिखेंगे. तो that is called what comes before. Okay, let's start. Which alphabet is this? G. G for grapes. So what comes before G? F. F for fish. So you will write F like this. Now which alphabet is this? N. N for nest. So what comes before N? M. M for mango. So you will write M like this. Now S for sun. So what comes before S? R for rabbit. So you will write R like this. Now which alphabet is this? W. W for watch. So what comes before W? V. V for van. Now Z for zip. So what comes before Z? Y. Y for yacht. So you will write Y like this. Y for yacht. Okay, same way you will do in your notebook. Okay, students, bye, take care.